In Los Angeles, U.S.-based Filipino journalists echo the Pope's sentiments in condemning the terror attack that left a dozen journalists dead in France. See Evangelist reports.
Justice. Peace.
The murder of newsmen is a familiar risk for these Filipino journalists, as they held a vigil for the victims of the terror attack that left 12 journalists dead at the Charlie Hebdo office in France. Even as they remember the 58 victims of the 2009 Maguindanao massacre, which has yet to see any convictions.
Before the Paris massacre, there was an even bigger massacre in the Philippines, the Ampatuan massacre. And let us also remember that there have been 170 journalists that have been killed since 1986, Filipino journalists.
Pope Francis made remarks on his way to his Philippine visit about the tragedy in Paris, condemning the violence, but also warning that free speech, especially the satire Charlie Hebdo was known for, can sometimes result in retaliation. As an animator, the murder of journalists killed for their satire hits close to home for Jess Española, assistant director of the Simpsons animated series, which is known for its own satirical messages.
Yung mga Muslims na pumatay dun sa mga kan sa grupo ni Charlie Hebdo. Dahil kunyon eh, baga moderate critics lang yun, hindi naman talagang, kaya nga ginawang katatawanan eh. Kaya nakakapagkwan lang, wonder, bakit pati yung mga ganon? Baga tinake nila seriously at pumatay pa sila.
Journalists are also monitoring the shooting death of Abante reporter Nerlita Ledesma in Bataan, which is under investigation.
Whatever the motivation is behind the killing, she's still a journalist. She's a journalist, and no matter what they did, it doesn't warrant a death sentence.
For these Filipino journalists, they believe that the pen will always be mightier than the sword. And even though bullets may have ended the lives of some journalists, they believe that the stories and issues they covered will never be silenced. And the calls for justice will only continue to grow louder. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.